see. Actually, didn't we just see each other today?
Is this Hugo?
Uh-huh. I really like these machines of the future. Being able to just project your voice a long distance, that's really something.
How do you know my number?
Oh, that. I asked someone called Eckert. You know, you mentioned him once.
How did you get here, and why? Were you the one threatening Mr. Eckert?
Come on, threaten sounds so serious. All I did was propose a deal. Can I help it if he jumped at the chance when I told him what he wanted to hear about his daughter? Oh, and about how I got here. It's pretty simple, really. Remember that tool you showed me? I just made one of my own, you see?
What?
Well, actually, I didn't make it, not exactly. The Hugo of the future completed it and gave it to me. A transport mechanism to time-space marked by phenomena of relevance. You like it? Just like yours. Actually, I think the other stuff may be different, but who cares, right? In any case, I can track and follow your machine.
What about Margaret?
William, look at that. I'm forgetting the point of the whole thing. Can you drop by? I'll be waiting at the square. Bring Homunculus. We have a few things to discuss. Oh, and by the way, do what I tell you, okay? Otherwise, someone you care about's gonna die. I don't have to tell you what I mean about that, right? Later, then.
Hugo!
Hey!
Und jetzt macht es alles einen Sinn. So halbwegs. Also die Puzzleteile setzen sich zusammen. Ja, wir haben, wie gesagt, sein Leben ruiniert, wenn wir so drüber nachdenken. Wir haben dem Vater ja den Stein der Weisen gegeben und der hat sich damit wahrscheinlich selber in die Luft gesprengt und hat den Homunculus erschaffen. Und der Hugo ist nicht so erfreut darüber, könnte man sich denken. Und ja, er ist halt in der Zeit ein bisschen rumgereist und ich meine, wenn ich das richtig verstanden habe, hat er die Margaret entführt, von dem Herrn Eckert weggenommen. Und ja, er hat uns auch versucht, mehrfach umzubringen. Wir haben ihn ja gesehen. Er wollte ja das Haus anzünden. Der arme Herr Eckert, der ist das wahre Opfer.
Hugo! Where are you?
Lord, you're so noisy. I'm here, right here.
Der kleine Bastard mit seinen Sneakers, die klaue ich ihm noch.
Hugo, you're the one that's been trying to kill me.
Never mind that. Where's Homunculus?
You heard what I asked you.
The Homunculus was completed because you showed up. You fooled Father into creating the Homunculus. Isn't that right? I read Father's research notes. They said you brought him the last ingredient, the Philosopher's Stone.
Me? Get your father to create Homunculus? All I've been doing is trying to stay alive. But it isn't...
What I really wanted was to get here earlier and stop what you were doing. But all my machine could do is follow yours. So I targeted yesterday's you because I thought I could manage to get to you before you did the things you did today. I had so many chances, but I still didn't manage to kill you off.
Hugo.
It's a shame, but there's no way for my machine to outrun yours. And I can't stop the Homunculus from being completed. So I'm switching to another plan. If I can't prevent Homunculus from being created in the first place, I'll destroy it. That seems to be the only way to get a hold of the Philosopher's Stone.
Philosopher's Stone? What use is that to you?
Hugo.
I'm out for revenge, get it? Homunculus destroyed my family, and you're the one who had him created.
Hugo, I can't believe that's true. Ike just doesn't seem like someone who would do a thing like that. There must be some other reason Father just disappeared the way he did. Come on, Hugo. Let's give him a little more time. We'll wait together.
Shut up. That's your problem, you know. Stop treating me like a kid whenever it suits you, all right?
I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings, but...
I know that Homunculus is made of the Philosopher's Stone. If we got hold of it, we could save Mother.
Save? What do you mean by that?
I can save her life. That's the reason I'm looking for that stone. This time, I'll succeed, and she'll be alive again. We'll all go home together and start over. You understand now? Come on, go get Homunculus.
Bring her back? Hugo, what do you think you're doing?
You want to raise the dead?
The stone let Father create Homunculus. As long as I have the right materials, this should work too.
Hugo, you didn't.
Never mind. Just hurry up.
You used that lock of Mother's hair? You've tried this before?
Hurry up!
Homunculus can't be... he just appears out of nowhere. It has nothing to do with what I want. Yes, he saved my life, but that's about it. It just isn't possible for me to call him up. You've got to understand.
I'll give you 20 minutes. If you don't bring him to me in 20 minutes, I'm just going to disappear. Sorry, sis, but I'll have to leave you behind in this age.
Hugo, what do you think you're doing?
Don't worry. Even if I do end up doing that, nothing's going to happen to you. Leaving your ancestress in this time. You understand what that means, right? Go on, hurry up.
Okay, ich krieg's doch nicht zusammen. Das Spiel ist absoluter Mindfuck. Ich dachte halt, die Margaret muss irgendwie die Tochter von der Eckart sein, aber ach, keine Ahnung. Ich krieg's nicht mehr zusammen, wirklich. Also irgendwer muss ja... Oh Gott, was sollen wir jetzt machen? Also irgendwie muss ja die Margaret mit dem Herrn Eckart verwandt sein, weil der Herr Eckart erinnert sich ja an den Kamm und sie kriegt immer irgendwelche Flashbacks, wenn sie den Kamm benutzt. Also ach, keine Ahnung, ich weiß es wirklich nicht. Ich würde es euch gerne erklären, aber ich bin gerade auch verwirrt. Wir gehen mal ganz in die Vergangenheit. Aber sie ist unsere Vorfahren. So kann sie eigentlich auch nicht Herr Eckarts Tochter sein, oder? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Mein Fuck! So, und nur? Hugo, warum? Aus welchem Grund auch immer. Ich gehe besser schnell zum Gemeindeplatz. Okay, der Hugo hat immer versucht, uns aufzuhalten. Zu Recht. Aber irgendwie macht das trotzdem keinen Sinn. Er will uns halt aufhalten, damit wir den Stein nicht an den Vater geben. Aber wir geben den Stein ja nur an den Vater, um unseren Tod zu verhindern. Naja, schauen wir erstmal weiter.
Ich sehe nicht diese Zeitmaschine, aber es sollte hier bald kommen. Und es gibt nur eine Person, die es rüberbringen kann. Hugo. There's no other way.
He's not here either. Where can Father be?
He's abandoned us. Father walked out on us.
Hugo, how can you say such a thing?
Tell me you know for sure that he didn't, sis. You can't. He's nowhere to be found. Experiment. Yeah, right.
I'll take another look outside.
Father, you don't care about us. All he thinks about is his stupid research. He lied to us. Oh, damn it.
Alles klar?
Hugo, dry your tears.
Who are you?
Never mind that. I am giving you this machine.
What is...
The same as the one in the possession of the man you know, a time-traveling mechanism. However, this one is only capable of following his trail. Be aware of that.
You're giving this to me?
Use it. Use it to stop that man, that Ike.
Why?
The truth dawned on me one day that the key to Dr. Wagner's disappearance lay with that stranger. It was he who deceived Wagner and spirited him away with the promise of a great experiment. It must be so.
Is that what happened? That must be what happened.
Not only that, but long ago, the stranger possessed the Philosopher's Stone. With the stone combined with the power of science, creation of human life is finally possible. Or of one particular life. One that you attempted to bring back and fail. That of Helena, your mother.
How? How did you know that?
Because I am you.
Mindfuck!
Listen, there's more
you,
to the story.
Have you been here all this time? Hugo, you must get away.
Huh?
Wait. Hey!
Wait! What on?
Get out of my way!
Huh? What?
Damn you! Get out of my way!
Don't!
Hey, no!
Gar nicht mehr mit.
Hugo's gone. Margaret. Wake up.
Ja, so fühle ich mich auch gerade. Okay, ja. Können wir hier eigentlich noch mal raus? Nee. Oder? Nee, wir können ihr nicht helfen und wir können da auch nicht raus. Ich wollte ihr eigentlich auch gar nicht helfen. Ich dachte, ich könnte noch ein bisschen Energie sammeln gehen, aber egal. Okay, wir gehen wieder in die Gegenwart. Mein Kopf tut weh. Das fühlt sich gerade alles an wie so ein wilder Trip.
You erased Hugo's existence. You made his different sounds touch, didn't you? Now who would have thought you had that in you?
It wasn't me. I wouldn't do a thing like that.
Well, it comes with you. Now there's no one out for your life. Congratulations.
Oha! Kapitel 8 abgeschlossen. Mindfuck! Ich krieg gar nichts mehr mit, ey. Ich fühle mich gerade so, als ob ich in so einem richtigen Delirium feststecken würde. Epilog. Lan, 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 lan!
Well, looks like it's over, doesn't it? Good job, Ike.
I was trying to change my destiny.
Mm-hmm. And you did.
But was it all for you? You used me to make sure that you would be created, that no one would rewrite that part.
Now, let's not have all this unpleasant talk about using. I mean, who cares, really? Yes. Yes, you managed to preserve my destiny. If you'd been killed, I would never have been born. Immortality has its perks, but you have to be given life first.
I see. So I was just being used. All your talk about an ancestor, was that just to get me to go back to that time?
Well, how should I know? Oh, by the way, I need the digipad back.
Okay, wartet, wartet. Ich hab ne Theorie, aber dazu später mehr.
Farewell, then. I managed to preserve my own life, but...
But what?
Oh, nothing. I just have this bad feeling. Did your actions really manage to change the flow of events, Ike? Anyway, I suppose we won't be seeing each other again. Your fate's in your own hands now, I'm afraid. Goodbye.
Hey! It's over. Finally over. Man, this has been the longest day of my life.
Glaube ich.
The street lights seem so bright. Never noticed that before. I guess I just took it all for granted, but this place can be so beautiful. Everything is, really. I just never realized it. The trees and the air and the small things you do every day. The way time passes. All beautiful.
Stellt euch mal vor, euer Nachbar steht die ganze Nacht auf dem Marktplatz und führt Selbstgespräche. Wie seltsam.
That's what life's all about. And it was staring me in the face all this time. Stars up there. I must be lucky. I know how beautiful it is to be alive.
Warum liegt er da auch auf der Straße?
Hey, dude, I think it's a drunk or something.
Aren't we the ones who are, like, smash?
Right on, dude. So it's like, join the club.
I heard this. Rock and roll!
Rock and roll! Fahrer
float! Catch you later, dude. You're gonna, like, get run over or something if you stay there.
Das ist das erste Mal, dass wir in dem Spiel Blut sehen, ne? Ja, warum bist du da auch? Ich meine, die haben recht. Warum liegst du da? Ja, wir haben das Spiel durchgespielt und wir haben, ich glaube, eins der beschissensten Enden überhaupt freigeschaltet. Wenn ich doch nur alles noch einmal machen könnte. Ende. Ja, also ich habe vorhin totalen Quatsch erzählt. Der Hugo hat die Margaret nicht entführt, das war der Homunculus. Der hatte ja einmal gesagt, ich habe ein Baby angehoben, ich mach's aber nie wieder. Also er hat das Baby entführt von Herrn Eckert, also die Tochter, und hat die halt zu Hugos Familie gegeben. Und hat uns dann halt gesagt, dass es unsere Vorfahren ist. Ja, super, großartig. Und der Hugo, der wollte uns halt töten, weil wir ihm den Stein gegeben haben, also dem Vater, und damit seine Familie ruiniert haben. Was halt so aber auch nicht stimmt, weil seine Mutter wäre so oder so gestorben und sein Vater wäre so oder so ein Arschloch gewesen, das sich eher um seine Wissenschaft kümmert als um seine Kinder. Aber ja. Ja, wir haben Shadow of Memories durchgespielt damit. Wir haben, wie gesagt, das beschissenste Ende, glaube ich, erreicht. Aber ich werde nochmal so eine Einzelfolge machen, wo ich so einen kleinen Zusammenschnitt mache, damit ihr nochmal seht, was man in dem Spiel anders machen kann, um verschiedene Enden freizuschalten. Dann war es das auf jeden Fall erst einmal mit dem Let's Play. Ich hoffe, euch hat das Spiel gefallen. Und ja, dann sehen wir uns beim nächsten, was auch immer ich so machen werde. Bis dahin!
Thank you.